It was like the... Ladder climbing is like what killed people the most. You know, but we'll be willing. Who's willing? Are you asking me if I do one, or if I know if they're gonna do one? I guess that would kind of depend on work and everything.
If that screamer sees me, it's bad news. Not a shambling corpse to be seen.
I tell you, man, this dump's gonna break down if we don't get more materials.
Now that was damn lucky.
Claim outpost June 12th to the 14th. If I'm not working, then yeah, I could probably do that. Mix it. I'll have to do like a lineup to see what interests me during E3, and then I can play games the other times. And...
Sweet. No way I can fit this.
Now, what the hell is a screamer? If that screamer sees me, I'll be in for bad news. Oh, that cell tower. Whoops. I went the wrong way. So that's a weekend, right? Friday, Saturday, Sunday?
I wasn't sure I'd see you all again.
Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, second week. I'll have to look. It's possible. But yeah, I wouldn't be around for the whole thing then. Now where the hell is this cell tower they want me to go to? Oh, right there. Oh, yeah, I know, but there's gonna be a lot of people doing that. I might do something similar. I have, you know, trying to get this going. I'm starting a new gym routine next week. I'm trying to get that going. I'm back in school, and then all the work. It's a lot. all the way up. Jesus. Yeah, I actually burned out, what was it, Wednesday? I did 18 days in a row, like 20-hour days, and I left work early. Observing, hey, look, I already did that. Fills your map locations, open your map to examine each icon to see what's salvage. You can scavenge, use the information you collect to plan scavenging runs and outpost claims.
I'm here now. Let's get this done.
That's another reason why I'm, switching to days, because I'll get more than 4 hours of sleep a day.
What exactly is that?
My streaming might be, you know, more weekend-based.
We can do a lot with that. Could be useful.
Oh, it's a windmill. I thought that was a Ferris wheel. I wanted to go on a Ferris wheel in this game.
Oh, check out those wheels.
It's a repair van. You got excited over a repair van.
That ride still works. I'll be pretty damn stoked. Okay, nothing more to see here.
My body never shut down. I just had a lot of exhaustion. Well, considering I just got an achievement for securing 5 sites, I'm guessing there's no zombies here. Machete? I don't really need machete right now. Where's the last one? Ah! It's in the bathroom!
More to see.
First aid kit. shot. Okay. Probably don't need you. Got a lot of supplies. I'm gonna guess I really don't need you. I will keep that. I'm gonna break that down. Clear trash? Yeah. Clear trash. What's this? Build facility. Huh. Okay. Any other manual labor I can have you guys do? Build facility. What about over here? What about in here? Is there anything we can do in here? Dude, you free- I was gonna stab you! That's where I want to go. Oh, that's what I get for having the thing. And that costs whatever that is. Got it. Maybe going out at night isn't the best idea? You're stupid. Can I, like, sleep? Can't just like pass time. Okay. Look, it's really dark. I don't feel like going out this dark. My flashlight ain't exactly the best. Really, if I just run around the building, I'll get my cardio up. Do laps!
I don't think I can go much longer without a rest.
And do laps! And walk it off. And do laps!
I gotta watch the noise.
Oops.
Oh, I am so gonna kill you now.
Look, I didn't mean to. Just getting some cardio in. That's what I was just thinking. Like, too bad I... Or if there is an option, I haven't figured it out. But for now, we're gonna just run in circles. Gonna max out his cardio. One more level of cardio, and then we'll go and try to explore, even if it's pitch black. Look at that. Look at that cardio level. Stupid zombie. That one wasn't my fault. I had nothing to do with that one. I don't want to invite other people. Holy crap, look how dark it is. Where's the moonlight? Stay in the moonlight. Huh. Back in the moonlight. You really can't see, like, anything. Depressed. Oh, he's got a whole different inventory. Okay. So now is that guy in bed? Why isn't he in bed? I put him to bed. Is he drinking? What are you drinking?
Watch your goddamn targets.
Oh man, he's angry.
I'm afraid I must say no.
Really? I can use this as a spotlight without moving my body? Why is there no, like, resting?
Not happening.
Well, it's time for you to run. As I said, you got a lot of shit on you, don't you? Arctic Warrior. Just go there, cause I didn't, but that's okay. Not you, stupid zombie. Zombies, where are you?
That one needs another hit.
Oh, Mr. Zombie. Sneak up on me. Trunk. Oh. There be things in these things. Look, you got anything in your trunk? No. Where's the entrance? I want the can.
We can breathe. No more Zeds in sight.
Okay, that works.
About bloody time.
What are you talking about? You just stole a toolkit.
All I can carry.
Alright, well, that means we gotta go put some stuff in. The hell is the house that way? Okay, go straight to house. For a military man, you don't run too long. Got hurt doing that.
Oh,
pushed that crowbar through the head. What the hell's the matter with you? Come on, I need the stupid thing of materials.
Too much to carry for long. Just what we needed. Wonderful.
That was great. That was great. Just stupid. Have that. Anyone can build simple facilities, such as the infirmary for advanced facilities. You need survivor special skills. Seek out recruit.
We now have the materials we need. Let's get started building that infirmary. It'll take a while for us to finish putting up the infirmary. In the meantime, we should look around for more supplies.
We can use the radio to organize searches for things we need.
Every survivor carries a radio that you can use to call and out to support. If you need a resource or a recruit, you can... I want to know what's in this stuff, but...
You might also want to think about recovering the car we abandoned. It's still perfectly drivable if you can refuel it.
Maybe not this playthrough.
Locked. Did anything hear that?
I say, is there something on the damn roof? No, no, it's coming. Knock, knock.